gosh.
He's so little.
Oh, he's a panda bear.
What you guys looking at? Yeah.
These old elementary school yearbooks.
We're looking at some of these eighth graders when they're 5 or 6 years old.
It's pretty amazing how much they've changed over the years.
Look at Sadie Harmon and Bryce Lindley over here.
Oh my goodness, is that Brandon Johns?
Some of these kids along with you. Look at that.
Yeah, you're right.
Is that Hannah Waymaster? That has to be Dalton Fisher. He was never cute anyway.
They're all cute in their own way.
Yeah, right.
I almost feel bad about it, you know?
What's that?
Well, they're still kids, and they have no idea what's in store for them come November 28th.
You must be talking about Spike Night, right?
These kids actually think they have a shot at beating us in the staff versus student volleyball game?
They've been talking about it since the first one when they were in sixth grade. They haven't learned yet that they can never beat us in anything.
Well, you know, we're all playing in it. And we have some other teachers playing in it, too. Don't we have some secret weapons, too?
We sure do. They have no idea what they're going up against. Isn't Spike Night November 28th, 4 to 6?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, and we're going to be ready to play. I don't think they've even practiced. They have no idea what's in store for them.
You have no idea what you're up against.